Whenever roads meet nature, especially in remote and improbable places, there's a potential for being deadly and dangerous, full of unexpected surprises. Most travel these roads out of necessity, as these require a lot of effort to keep it through. But some for adventure and thrill as well. District Kishtwar, Indian state of Jammu and Kashmir. Here lies one such road, which connects Kishtwar town to Pangi Valley in Himachal Pradesh, known as Killer Kishtwar Road. The total distance is roughly 120 kilometers and road is in very good shape and paved up to this beautiful town of Gulabgarh in Pada, which is approx 65 kilometers from Kishtwar town. Just take a break here and refill your supplies. Just after crossing the Pada, here's the adventure begins. Here's the roads are in dreadful condition and require strong nerve to negotiate through it. This road has humbled many egos. It's not for the weak-hearted and shouldn't be attempted by the novice drivers. This stretch offers one of the most beautiful and stunning views. Lush green forests and amazing waterfalls are some of them. It's said to be one of the most dangerous, scary and exciting road of the world and is true test of one's vehicle and stamina. The most treacherous part of this road lies in between Tiari and Ishtiari village, known to the world as Cliffhanger. Traversing this road called caution, confidence and consideration. One mistake and it's free fall to your death. This road is hacked across a vertical cliff with terrifying high mountain trails, narrow windy road with no guardrail or secure edging and views of valley approximately 2000 feet below. The surface of the road is gravel, stones and sand and it's carved into the side of a cliff. This mind-numbing road is a delight for adventure junkies and off-roaders, but comes with a warning. Stick to the center as the edges can sometimes simply crumble away. People who are scared of heights, are claustrophobic, must not venture to attempt this ride. With a vertical drop of thousands of feet straight into the Chenab River, it is definitely for brave hearts. We live in a wonderful world that is full of beauty, charm and adventure. There is no end to the adventures that we can have. So here's Cliffhanger calling all the brave hearts to come and explore, but leave as they found it and take away only memories of this great adventure with them.